Columbiana County's coroner will now have to pay a $1,000 fine after pleading no contest this morning in court. Scott Wilson was arrested last December after a woman told police he punched her in the face. In court, prosecutors agreed to change his charge from domestic violence to a misdemeanor count of assault. The judge then found him guilty and suspended all but one day of a six-month jail sentence and ordered him to pay that fine.